Both these teams like to push pace, like to run. Huge game in their regular season finale. Morgan, who also played really well, cooked down low. Swatted by Morgan.
Right. Got a win there. They got a win against Michigan State. Who's nice play by Davis.
Bryant trying to pass it to Davis, and the defense just left him. He'll score with a foul. The sixth man of the year in the Big Ten. Bryant scores.
Great play by James Blackman. It's come at him and then dropped it off perfectly.
How about the big man taking it from the point guard?
He's made an impact now.
Thomas Bryant, he has shot a lot more threes this year. Johnson, a lot of mad hits.
He gets the ball on the right side right there.
Came back.
Johnson, late shot clock, and he has just been hot. The starting point guard for Indiana. Here's Green. He shoots it like his brother did. He's down now. Jones pulls up, hits a three.
Man, when Indiana's got this going, you and I said it Saturday, this is the most dangerous team in this tournament.
You know, let's say Indiana wins this game. I mean, they're going to be in the conversation. That's great. I love it. He's doing a pretty good job. Nice cut.
What a good pass. And a finish. Fox, Blackman, three. Good.
Huge shot. Huge shot. Foul, but they shouldn't get one.
Blackman for three.
I don't know how you let him shoot.
The three on two. Bryant runs the floor. Zero. Blackman's going to take it with a foul. Close both times. Over the top. Davis another bucket.
First time out against Kansas.
Blackman contested three. Green to the bucket. Do that. They need DJ Lee. Another one. They go over the top to Bryant.
That's what they wanted to do.
Truisms in this sport. Green banked it in.
That's a tough shot. You got to get this organized.
Newkirk, quick three.
Blackman.
What a good look for Newkirk. Why not? Denzel blocked by Morgan. Hey, blocked, snatched, grabbed, stolen.
There it is.
Newkirk elevates. Made that look easy.
Me too.
I got a shot for a dunk here. Or a layup.
Talented.
Oh, yeah. Juwan Morgan, runner with the left hand.
And that should never happen.
Maybe another dunk for McSwain. Yes.
Indiana's got a shot. Wisconsin next. Win that one. Neutral court. That'd be a big time win.